we have something to discuss. I'm doing it again. This is gonna be a bad idea. Hey, what's up, Cheerios? It's your boy GXGD here. So, on your way to the next thing, which is. Yeah, I'm scared of you. So, today I've got my this little girl here, this nice little bird. I lost my dog. Yeah, I really lost my bear. The first video I recorded, yeah, the next thing is gone. The first video I recorded of this horror stories and all that shit kind of shit. The next day he's nowhere to be seen. Just boom, gone. So what I'm gonna do now, with the help of this dog, this stupid dog, I am gonna go some stories. React. So let's get on to it. So, as you have seen in the title, I'm gonna be dedicating to do this CRYPT TV. What was that? Girl Lord? What is it? TV? Put the scare? Oh my god. Oh my god. Nah. This is. Okay. This is messed up. Looks. Okay, so the first video here is called as Truth or Scare. Which I did. Oh, there you have it. End of the video. So I'm just gonna tell you one thing. Sorry if you can't hear the audio from the video. You gotta bear with me now. You really gotta bear with me. Because I don't have a mic. So unless you subscribe and give me a like, I'm not getting it. So what I'm gonna do is next month maybe I will have a mic and you may hear what is going on in this videos. Got it?
Suffer.
She was fucking with us. with the lights since it is Quick TV. Oh my god, it is much scarier now. Okay, that's like, yeah, that's how it is. The hell happened? Why is my light shaking? Stop shaking, you're scaring the hell out of me. Yeah, there you go. There was someone knocking on the window right now before she. There was someone out there in the window. Yeah.
Just chillin', bitch.
Is she the one who's messing with you? I mean, like, is she? Is she the good looker? Explain the story to you. She, right there, not the right side, the left side girl, her kissed the right side girl's boyfriend. So she's getting revenge from the left side girl. This story is messed up. Okay. Oh, let's play again. Ah, shit! This time I'm not scared. This time I'm not scared. Because the main reason is... I'm more scared of this doll than this movie. I'm more scared of that doll than this movie. Kyle.
still chilling.
Do you see that? It's ringing. It's ringing over there. Did you see that? Did you see that? Did you?
Rewind. Get up. Stay back.
Beautiful. CRYPT, I would love it. But that stops hitting me. Now. Okay, let's go to the next one.
Who?
So this one is called First Day in School. Old school today. Didn't you just take a saw to the school? The wind, the thing. That kid is messed up. That kid is... All of them are messed up. Did that kid do all this? Oh my God. That's it? What? Oh, this is like a part. Ah, okay, wait. I'm just gonna... Okay, that was just a shot. Okay. Okay, so that was just a short clip. And so I'm rejoicing this. Switching this with this, the door set. Oh, this is gonna be a good movie. I can feel it in my bones. Do you feel it in your bones? You madman! You crazy knucklebuster! Flies. What the hell are creepers? They creep behind your back and explode like a fucking demon. I think now you can hear this. how are we following her? How are we following him? So you're a different person. Creeper. Yeah, definitely a creeper. The hell is wrong with that thing? TV, you're my man, but man, are you an asshole? So this one is called Old McDonald's. He came in, I think, that's Bethany from Jumanji 2, and that is, I don't know, I forgot his name, from Anaconda, the final chapter. Do you guys remember Anaconda? No, not Anaconda. Lake Placid. He's from Lake Placid, and that's from Jumanji 2. Oh, God. This is gonna be a good movie. Yeah, Bethany. No, that's definitely not guy from the this is gonna be like on da 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 da. Yeah, just don't. Bye-bye. No! I don't need help. Cause I'm fucked. Cause I'm F-U-C-K. Yeah, me too. The master rubber. What his father is Mold McDowell. I was gone for a pee break. How long is this movie? Long. This is gonna be good. Now, I just went. You can you see that? You see this? It's gonna. I just went. They're right there. So first of all, this is not my studio room. My studio room is all in that place. But here I'm recording this because there is this little stand over here, building stand. Shit, this is gonna be scary. Increase this and put that there. You can see
nasty ass bitch.
You're fucked.
Shit. His phone ringed.
Gun of Destiny, bitch. Oh, nice shot. Oh, very good aim. Very nice. Oh, finally. Like the music though. Like the music very much though.
Gonna follow this a little bit. It's better. Okay, that's messed up.
Okay, so that's that. I am messing with nothing again. And yeah, that's gonna be it.
I'm too old for this. Too young for this kind of thing.
So that's gonna be it. So yeah. So thank you everyone for watching. This is gonna be the end of this video. Make sure to like, subscribe and share the video to your friends and family, and make sure they subscribe too. Alright, so we can become
famous.
So peace, it's your boy GXGD, and I'll see you all in the next
video.